My wife and I were walking down the street in Memphis, Tennessee, and we ran into a dear friend of ours, a great blues singer named Teenie Tucker. Some of you may know Teenie. I know Robert knows Teenie, but Robert knows everybody. I said, Teenie, how you doing? She said that she had just recently lost her son. I said, oh, I'm sorry to hear it. And she looked at me and she said, Walter, my heart is crying, but my eyes are dry because I'm all out of tears. And I thought about for a second, being the guy that I am, I said, is that from a song? She said, no, I'm just telling you how I feel. I said, well, it's got to be in a song. So what we need to do, we need to write a song. We need to use that as the lyrics, and I'll record it, and we'll dedicate it to the memory of your boy. So Teeny and my wife Marie and I sat down, and we wrote this song in about 10 minutes. We put it on my last album, Ordinary Madness, and ended up winning Song of the Year that year. I think it goes out to all of us because I think we've all lost somebody that we love. Yes. And we can all relate. I'll send this one out to my childhood dear friend, Carol Snyder, who I grew up with, who I recently learned just passed away, a friend of mine since third grade. We've kept in touch all these years. So it's about loss, but it's about the grief, but it's also about that you gotta go on with your life. You know, you gotta move on. You gotta live your life. That's important. So this one goes out to all of us. I'm all out of tears.
But my eyes are dry.
difficult to do. And every time I try to hide myself, Lord, I stop and I feel you. I know I'm broken, and I know it's so hard to face my fear. My eyes are dry.